D'Angelo Russell, an all-star this year, fourth NBA season, former number two pick in the draft by the Lakers. Back in 2015, he'll take the first shot of the postseason, and it's off the mark. 5%. Normally, you're used to seeing Redick at 40% or above. He shot 40% this year from three. Harris will try again. This one down.
And when he has the ball in his hand, he gets them into pace and then gets himself below the free throw line because they got to contend with 6'10 there.
Simmons, an all-star this year for the first time. He's Devin of the 9 points for Philadelphia. Russell pulls up from the elbow.
You'll live with that all day long. Tough.
Anthony Davis, Giannis at the rim during the regular season. He blocked 15 dunk attempts. Russell flips it up. No, Allen couldn't slam it back down.
Hairstyle. I just love it.
More to come on that, by the way. We're just getting started on that. Embiid fouled. It'll be 10 games together during the regular season. What a look by Russell. And Allen gets two.
Dave, the pick and roll with Jared Allen.
The teams always seem to bite on. A turnover, though, by Philly. Russell for three. He's 0 for 4 from the floor. Good save, though, by Carroll. Shot clock down to 4. Russell still can't find it. Actually, shockingly, did not credit him with the block. Just looking at the box score that we got during the timeout, they clearly missed it. There's Harris. He didn't miss. That's his second three, and Brooklyn has the lead.
I'll tell you this. This is a team full of reclamation projects. Brooklyn, they play hard and with pride every night.
Turnover, and that leads to Russell on the break. Had it blocked by Butler. Allen there to clean it up, though. Spencer Dinwiddie, a sixth man of the year candidate, is on the floor for the Nets. As Russell throws it into the backcourt, first turnover team foul by Philadelphia. Dinwiddie gives it up. Allen almost throws it away. Shot clock down to 2. Russell tried the extra pass, and Boban stuck a paw. Not what McConnell did for Philadelphia. Harris heating up. That is 3 triples for Jimmy
Butler. Will be. It's been a constant source of encouragement for Brett Brown for him to be himself.
Think of the challenges for Brett Brown this year. Yesterday, he has not been in great shape this year to begin with. And now defensively, they do not get out on LeVert. And the Nets are rolling. In 64 games, that's a career high. But again, not a lot of action since the All-Star break. We didn't know until about 7 minutes before we came on the air that he was even going to play today. And then recent road team, 19-22, away from home. They were 8-18 to start the year. Since then, as Jimmy Butler.
Physically tough. Brett calls him a Swiss Army knife. He's tremendous from three all year.
And Dorsey's got playoff experience. This is his 39th career postseason. I mean, they are really small.
Really small.
Dudley's the 5. Here's Russell. He's 1 for 9 for the floor. We see game 1 of that series. Russell just 1 for 9. Now 1 of 10. Postseason game in Russell's 4-year career. Here's Boban. Couldn't get that one. Marjanovic has played as many minutes as Embiid here, 10 apiece in the first half. Russell into the paint, flips it up and in. His first 2-point basket. Back to an 11-point advantage for the Nets. Marjanovic again with that size advantage on Dudley. And they're going to call an offensive.
Quick update on Embiid. He still had that heating pad as he walked out onto the court. I asked Brett Brown if he had a discussion with Embiid. And he said he felt okay, but he has to be responsible to cook. And that's a problem. He goes right at an elite shot blocker. And then a little contact with Joe Harris puts him on the deck.
Russell in and out. Embiid with it. They're going to get a foul, Philadelphia. Russell with the floater. Won't fall. Allen's tip, no.
Look at Joe battle him, though. Smart.
Harris puts it on the floor. To the corner. Another. There's now pulls it back out and draws Embiid. Russell just 3 for 14 for the floor. Gets past the big guy. Can't given a shot, and Davis, one of the great offensive rebounders, and the 5 points scored by the Nets here in the quarter. Russell with the pull-up, and it connects.
So he goes to the mid-range because Joel
tapped out to Davis. Russell in transition, doesn't get picked up, and Jimmy Butler went for the fake of the pass. He's really made the most of this opportunity here in Brooklyn. Second overall pick by the Lakers back in 2015 as Russell hits again.
He's starting to cut now, and he's just looking.
9 points off the bench. Russell trying to shake. McConnell gets the screen from Davis. Angelo can't get that one. Rebounded by Scott. 10 rebounds off the bench. Averaged 9 per game during the regular season. Good defense by the Sixers, almost like they baited Russell into that turnover. Game 7 at Toronto in the first round. It's also the last road win in the playoffs. Russell is bumped, and he gets the...
Bobon's made a few jump shots. He's looking over at Kenny like, what do you want me to do?
Bobon's 5 of 7 from the floor. They don't get out on Russell. He pulls up on the foul line and hits... Dinwiddie shaken up as Butler ran right over him. And the fans here wanted McConnell to take that shot from the corner. He gets into the paint. Almost picks up that pivot.
Gotta be three. They're both giving pretty good physicality.
Here's D'Angelo Russell at 14 in the third. Picks up where he left off, but still a definite. Russell is
5 offense, top 5 defense. They were the only two.
It'll be Kawhi Leonard's first playoff game in 2 years. Here's Russell. No good. On the
hard, and they keep coming.
That was 2 years ago. They won 20 games. They won 28 a year ago, and now they're 2 minutes away.
Now you go small and start to trap and make things happen. That's what I'm saying. You can't relax here. Mike Scott just, boy, they...
Harris gets off the 3, and it's way off. Russell with a rebound. Well, it's been that kind of a day shooting the ball.
As good as it had in the past. This has been an ongoing issue from the All-Star game to the close of the season.
And now with a game one loss,